I love Taylor Swift fans because they are unapologetically unhinged. I mean, passionate. And I say that with love. I married one of you. But I mention this because Taylor Swift has been at the center of rumors and conspiracy. And that's because there's this memoir that's scheduled to be released on July 9th by a mystery celebrity author. And so many saw this memoir news and they were able to get enough clues together to say, oh, this is Taylor's memoir. Right? It's getting released on July 9th, the date that she mentions in one of her songs and that she called specific attention to in a recent Instagram post. Then on a much more conspiratorial front, tons of people also noted that the upcoming book is 544 pages and 5 plus 4 plus 4 is 13, which is Taylor's lucky number that she frequently references. With all this leading to a run on the pre-orders and it even landing on the number 3 spot for Barnes & Noble's bestseller list. But then, in walks Variety yesterday to say that the Swifties got it wrong. And the Swifties threw this thing in the trash so fast. With a book on Amazon now falling all the way down to the number 32 spot, some smaller bookstores have now announced that they're simply canceling all pre-orders for the book, knowing that most people probably ordered it thinking that it was going to be Taylor's.